Hello, I'm Sophie Hatter. I'm here to encourage you to read the chronicle of my adventures with the wizard Howl. I was born in Market Chipping, where the eldest born fails first and hardest. Because of this, at the time of my father's death, Martha, my youngest sister, was made an apprentice for Mrs. Fairfax, a good witch. Letty was made an apprentice at Cesare's, the finest bake shop in all of Ingerie. I was left to tend my father's hat shop, as it was the one thing no one else wished to touch. Fanny, my stepmother, took advantage of my work and didn't pay me a cent. I wanted to escape that bitter hat shop, and Fanny as well, so I suppose a curse became a blessing when the Witch of the Waste turned me into an old woman. When she had left the hat shop, laughing wickedly behind my back, I honestly was rather happy to be old. I had been given the chance to start a new life. So I left Market Chipping, and sooner than later found myself making a bargain with a fire demon and disguising myself as a cleaning lady for the wizard Howl in his moving castle. In the midst of my trying to find myself, I discovered many secrets and spells, as well as a hidden magic of my own. Now, how did I manage to become young and strong again? I suppose if you want to know, you should read the book. Hi, I'm Tori. This book is inspiration itself, as Diana Wynne Jones brings to life a world in which magic is as common as wearing shoes. If you love fantasy, adventure, and mystery, you'll love Howl's Moving Castle just as much as I did.